Z-drive tractor tug Denia was built in 2004 by the Eastern Shipbuilding Group of Panama City, Florida. Powered by two massive diesel engines producing a combined 5,100 horsepower, she is able to produce 127,000 pounds of bollard pulling force. The tug can carry 30,000 gallons of fuel oil, 500 gallons of lube oil and 6,150 gallons of potable water.